is the Alpha and the Omega, the Prince of Peace, the Savior of the world. And through him, we too might be born again, receive an inheritance. In this city, the skies are blue and the streets are paved with gold. So let us always remember that night in Bethlehem, when by the light of the new star that shines, for led wise men bearing gifts. So we too may be guided by the light of the star that still shines, and all the gifts that we have been given, through the birth of our Savior, the light of the world, even Jesus Christ.
Thank you. We are grateful to have friends from all over, especially those that have traveled distances to be with us tonight. We're grateful for their safe arrival. We pray that each and every one of us will feel the spirit of Christmas as we hear the songs and the words that are spoken. We are so thankful for the talents and that have come to share their gifts with us tonight, their voices. We're grateful for the choirs, the singers. We're grateful for the youth that are here to participate. And we are truly grateful for the children that we've been able to listen to thus far. We are thankful to thee for the gift of thy son and his gift to the world, and which means redemption for us all as we follow him. We express our love to thee as we convene this evening, and once again pray for thy spirit to abound. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
One, I want to give a special thanks to the High Desert Homeschool Choir, and I would especially like to thank the pre-festival instrument and the choral entertainment which was set. Wonderful.
The aisles were being run over everybody, so.
Thank you.